the first day of the Feast of Unleavened Bread, the disciples came to Jesus, saying,
Where do you want us to make preparations for you to eat the Passover?
Go into the city to that certain man and say to him, The teacher says, My time is near. I will eat the Passover at your house with my disciples.
So the disciples did as Jesus had directed them, and they prepared the Passover meal. While they were eating, Jesus took a loaf of bread, and after blessing it, he broke it and gave it to his disciples.
Take, eat, this is my body.
Then he took a cup, and after giving thanks, he gave it to them.
Drink from it, all of you, for this is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. I tell you, I will never again drink of this fruit of the vine until that day when I drink it new with you in my Father's kingdom.
Thank you.
stage of the disciple and found him sleeping. And he said to Peter,
"So, couldn't you stay awake with me, even for 1 hour? Stay awake and pray that you may not come into the time of trial. The spirit indeed is willing, but the flesh is weak."
Again he went away for the second time and prayed,
"My Father, if this cannot pass unless I drink it, may your will be done."
Again he came and found them sleeping, for their eyes were heavy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
cross of Jesus were his mother and his mother's sister, Mary the wife of Clopas and Mary Magdalene. When Jesus saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing beside her, he said to his mother,
"Woman, here is your son."
Then he said to the disciple,
"And here is your mother."
And from then on, the disciple took her into his own home.
Oh,
It was now about noon, and darkness came over the whole land until 3 p.m. while the sun's light failed and the curtain of the temple was torn in two. Jesus, crying with a loud voice, said,
Father, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit.